Good evening and welcome to our virtual Senior Awards Night for the Class of 2021. Congratulations, seniors. We're here tonight to celebrate you and recognize the many awards you have earned and the countless accomplishments you have achieved. But most importantly, we're here to recognize that each one of you has been an important member of the Class of 2021. Each of you has unique talents, interests, skills, gifts, and goals, and together you make up this amazing class. No other class in the history of this school has endured what this class has endured. Yet, you rose up with perseverance and grit, and you made the personal commitment to do what you needed to meet your goals and to achieve great things. So tonight, we recognize and celebrate you. I hope you enjoy this presentation this evening and for years to come.
Hello, students, parents, families, and loved ones of the Class of 2021. As their school counselor, I am so proud of each of our 370 seniors. They have each contributed to our high school in their own way. Maybe they participated in a school play or musical, played for a sports team, represented SLP through a community service project, at a protest for social justice, or simply showed up to support a peer during a challenging year. We have made it through the COVID pandemic by leaning on each other, being flexible, embracing technology, and fearlessly adapting to change. Change again is afoot for our seniors as they leave their high school and in some cases relocate to destinies across this country to further their education and work experiences. Our students will make a difference. They originated from a school where student voice matters, where people matter, and where tolerance is valued, though admittedly a work in progress. Our students have come of age during political unrest, climate change, and a generational pandemic. They understand that their social awareness and involvement is essential. I feel confident that this bright group of scholars, athletes, musicians, and activists, the Class of 2021, will make its mark. The Senior Scholarship and Award Ceremony is designed to honor all that you have accomplished. We celebrate you, and we excitedly watch for what the future holds for you. It has been a privilege to know and work alongside the Class of 2021.
Hi, I'm Steve Janowski, president of St. Louis Park Dollars for Scholars. On behalf of the board of St. Louis Park Dollars for Scholars, I would like to congratulate the Class of 2021 on their accomplishments and upcoming graduation. It has taken persistence, resilience, and teamwork for the Class of 2021 to be successful, and those skills will serve you well throughout college, your career, and your life. There's no doubt this generation will face many challenges that need to be overcome. However, I could not be more hopeful for the opportunities that await this current generation of graduates. I'd like to thank the St. Louis Park community for supporting our students and St. Louis Park Dollars for Scholars. This support comes from St. Louis Park neighborhoods, families, teachers, and students, as well as businesses, other organizations, and alumni. This community support makes St. Louis Park a great place to live. Best of luck, Class of 2021.
Class of 2021, I am honored to be here today to talk with you. We have something in common this year. You are graduating from St. Louis Park, and I am a graduate of St. Louis Park. And I, too, will be leaving in June to pursue a new chapter in my life. Graduation is one of those milestones in your life that is a culmination of your school experience. You should be proud of all that you have accomplished, as well as all of the challenges that you have overcome. As a graduating class that has lived through this pandemic, political unrest, along with ongoing racial tensions in our country, you have also felt significant loss. I would be remiss to not pause for a moment and say that my heart goes out to Muhammad Fofana, Haysom Sani, and Lucas Fiskwald families. These were three young lives this class lost way too soon. To the classmates who attended Peter Hobart, our lives will forever be changed because of Lilydale. All of you will have a place in my heart forever. Class of 2021, I want to give you three things to consider as you move forward in this next chapter of your life. Number one, always be your true self. Never let anyone diminish who you are or what you can achieve. Don't be a bystander in life. Raise your voice to the inequities that perpetuate systemic racism all around us. Stand up, stand firm, and take action. Don't be afraid when you encounter resistance. As a matter of fact, you should expect it. There's never been a better time to fight for humanity. Number two, never underestimate the value of your relationships. The people in your life who love you and accept you as you are, well, they're priceless. And don't forget to tell them how much they mean to you and give them that love back. As I look back on my life, I can clearly see that those who have loved me unconditionally have helped me the most. Number three, find your purpose in life and you will find joy. It is okay if you try something and it doesn't work out. That is what life is all about. Don't get stuck doing something that doesn't bring you joy. It is like buying a book, and after reading the first two chapters, you realize you're not really into it. It's okay not to finish it, and move on to another book. The best part of life is finding your purpose. It might take a while, but trust me, if you persist, you will find it. I am so fortunate that I found my purpose and my joy in St. Louis Park as a student, a coach, a teacher, and a principal. Class of 2021, I personally wish you joy as you graduate and step into your future. Thank you.
As we all know, our high school careers are coming to an end. No more Park Connections classes, no more teacher versus student basketball games, and no more secret trips to McDonald's. Life as we know it will definitely change. June 9th, 10th, 11th, and so on will look and feel different for many. For some, it will feel more like a pause from school rather than being done with it as you prepare for your fall semester. For others, it feels like a step into something more unknown. A life without the rigid instruction that is the American school system. No matter what the days ahead looks like, I would like to talk about the greatness that the future holds for each and every one of us. Regardless, there is likely going to be less pre-made structure in your life. Though this may feel like you're aimlessly floating at first, this newfound freedom is going to give you the space to really step into yourself, breathe a life into your bones that you are proud of living. Take this time to get to know yourself, free of the input of others. Use it to try new things, places, and hobbies. Remember that your world past these four walls is truly what you make it to be. Whether your goal is to work harder in a certain part of your life or to truly rest, remember the freedom that you now have and enjoy whatever you're doing to the fullest. Thank you.
Thank you.
tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday. A chapter ending, but the story's only just begun. A page is turning for everyone. So I'm moving on, letting go, holding on to tomorrow. And I've always got the memories while I'm finding out who I'm gonna be. We might be apart, but I hope you'll always know you'll be with me wherever I go. Wherever I go. So excited, I can barely even catch my breath. We have each other to lean on for the road ahead. This has